you know, every now and then as the colonel, the acting voice of the colonel, I have to make a checkup on the quality of my local KFC. And I can get some lunch too.
Hi, how can I help you?
Well, I'm just curious about this spicy chicken sandwich. And the spicy chicken sandwich. Now, I'm curious about that. Is that as good as they say?
Very, very good. It's very famous right now.
Well, I know it's very famous.
It's a Popeye sandwich. You have to try it.
It's better than Popeye's, right?
Yeah. Better than Popeye. You have to try it.
That's what I heard.
Right now.
Yeah, that's some pretty good salesmanship right there. Now, do I get a choice of spicy and extra spicy and knock your hat off spicy?
Spicy, okay. You want the meal? Or classic?
I just want a sandwich, actually.
That's just a sandwich?
Just a sandwich, yeah.
Okay. Classic or spicy?
Well, that's what I was asking about. So you got classic is just without...
Classic.
That's nothing. And spicy is spicy.
You want a spicy?
I think I'll take it spicy.
Okay, spicy.
Okay. Well, I'll see you around the corner.
Pardon?
That's all I want, so I guess I'll see you around the corner.
All right, yeah.
All right. Bye-bye.
Okay, come to the window.
I will. Now, she's trying to upsell me there a little bit, but she's also inferring that Popeye's chicken was not so good, so I'm in favor of that.
All right, spicy sandwich.
Okay.
$4.92.
Okay. You did a good job of selling me on that.
Yeah.
Should I reveal my secret identity? I feel like I should.
Okay.
Thank you. And there's my change. Hey, you ever hear this voice before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Try it. Then tomorrow you're going to come back.
Okay.
Later you're going to come back.
Okay. I'm the guy that does the voice on the commercials. Yeah, that's my
voice. That's why your voice is
This is how I actually sound. Oh. And this is how I sound when I'm the colonel. Thanks very much.
Okay, I'll enjoy
it. Take care. Bye-bye. Pleasant lady. She wasn't just totally delighted, but she did smile and laugh.